Hey guys, it's me again, and I wanted to do a quick little tutorial using BeautiControl products again. I just want to give people ideas on how to use the products, and also that just because you see a color eyeshadow and think, oh, I can't wear that because, you know, my eyes are this color. Well, it's wrong. It's totally wrong. Pretty much anyone can wear any shade. Yes, there are certain shades that look better on certain color eyes, but don't feel limited. Don't limit your options. So I wanted to do a video using the Rainforest palette, which have extremely wearable greens in it, and I really truly love them. And I just wanted to show that you, like, I have blue eyes and I can wear green, I can wear whatever color I want to. So for this look, it's very, very easy. Basically, I used the light color all over my lid, and then I used the darker color just along the lash line, kind of almost as liner, and then the lighter color, the lighter green, heavier underneath. And I think it's still a very daytime wearable look that everybody can do at home. I used the bronzer and some of the cheek tints, and it's just a really easy and quick look that you can throw together in the summertime. And if you are doing this in the summertime and you want to swap out the foundation for a tinted moisturizer, you can totally do that too if you want something a little lighter on your skin. So yeah, if you want to see this look, just go ahead and keep watching. Bye bye!
Always been told that I've got too much pride, too independent to have you by my side. Said all of you will see, just only force.